he goes. This is, it's not always the most efficient. Does take a bit out of the tank, even for Rodriguez when he starts pirouetting.
This is where Marwan isn't getting involved with any of it.
He's not.
He's keeping his structure.
He is. Oh, that's a beautiful shot.
The timing to be able to just get enough racket head speed on that boast. Clips the side wall as well, but just enough.
And out 4-9.
That winner.
That's the one.